Lovely. Is it working? I can't tell. Oh dear. Start streaming. Dun-dun-dun-dun streaming. Okay. Ready. Alrighty then. Yep. Okay. Is it working? Play. It's working! Cool, the stream is working. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, cats and dogs, welcome back to Jonathan's Gamecast. Today, we're playing some more Crusader Kings 2. Because why the hell not? We are Lord Paramount Denys, the darling of the Vale. It has been quite some time, actually, since I played this game, so I have no idea what we're up to and what we're doing. But that's okay, I'll work it up. I shall be vacated. We are stressed, wrathful, lustful, honest, charitable, brave, gregarious, a duelist, a tyrant. Yeah, minus 55% opinion globally. That's not good. A knight, a formidable fighter, attractive, and a skilled commander. We've won a tourney. We've been second place in a tourney. We're a grave robber. That's right, Littlefinger. And that's pretty much it, really. We got excellent marshalsea, terrible intrigue, our wife, Lord Paramount Michella, is pretty average, realistically. Our son is Robar Arryn. He's a homosexual. That's a tad concerning. He's a charismatic negotiator. Wow, a genius, homosexual. A skilled fighter, a knight, fashionable. Oh, it's a bit like, Laris. Laris? Not Laris. Yeah, Laris. That's what I mean. Honest, greedy, ambitious, proud, and stressed. Our grandson, Mathis Arryn, is one. So at least my son was able to bid his wife. That's excellent. He's in the Eyrie. Okay, training troops. That's not too bad. Excellent. Our dynasty at least looks reasonably safe for the moment. Let's go through and check these things here. Important decisions to make. I can have a tourney. I can demand King Robert's abdication. I think I'll pass on at least the second one there. I don't know why I would want to demand his abdication. That's different. That would lead to a world of pain, I'm guessing. I could righteously imprison my son. No, I think I'll pass on righteously imprisoning my son. I could go into hiding, or call Lord Gilbin Baelish for trial. So that's Petyr Baelish's son. Nah, that should be alright. And then we've got, I have to appoint some people. Yeah, let's do that now. Regent, I would like to designate my wife as regent. Oh wow, everyone hates my guts. Wife, can I designate my wife as regent? Honorary title, designate regent. Bada bang! Cool. And then we'll go back to honorary titles here. Captain of Household Guard. Sword guy. My son? Mister. Mister Royce is really cool. I'm gonna make Mister Royce Captain of Household Guard. Knight of the Bloody Gate. Well, it was Mister Royce. My son's listed here as of the Bloody Gate. Wait, I have more than one son. John Robar. Oh. So who's my heir exactly? John, not Robar. Oh, I thought Robar was the heir. Okay, so it'll go Robar, sorry, John, then Eamond, who's a giant. Oh my god, that's so cool! I want to be a giant. Authoritative, wrathful, gluttonous, brave, deceitful giant. Oh, hells yes! That'd be amazing. Oh no, I read that wrong. No, is that right? Let's go down here. So, my ear is John, and John's ear will be the giant. Oh, that's brilliant. I love it. I really Oh, John's got gonorrhea. Friends of the family, apparently. well, my cousin had it. Yeah. I really dislike having my ears not in my court. Because I can't control them. Hopefully we can change that somehow. Alright, John, you can be the bloody gate, dude. Jester, don't really need a jester. There's no one I detest at the moment, I don't think. Master of Horse. You, sir, are the Master of Horse. Yeah, you look like a horse, you can be Master of Horse. It'd be nice if you could have Glitterhoof as your Master of Horse. That'd be cool. Like a horse, why can't he be the Master of Horse? On the Unready. And I need two new commanders. This guy. And next up for skill, let's get married, huh? Let's go this guy, sure. Okay, and then positions in council. They're all pretty good. You are currently pacifying a province. Really? You're pacifying the Eyrie. Why does the Eyrie need pacifying? Mild winter? That's a bit strange. I don't know what's going on there. Interesting. Okay, let's just go back here and check. Busy, 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 busy. Maester's not doing anything. Septon's not doing anything. Proselytize. No, it's fine. Cool. Okay, we can let the game run and see what happens? Oh, is there anyone in my dungeon? Where are they? Where is that? That's in here. That's Baelish's son. That's Petyr Baelish's son. Shall I release Petyr Baelish's son? So what defender in the dungeon? Not the most diplomatic person in the world. He's also homosexual. Man, if he hooks up with my second son, I'll be pissed. Kind of impressed, actually. We'll release him. Where are you? Where's it button gone? There it is, released from prison. Or we could ransom him. Yeah, let's do that. You can leave, but for 70 ducats. Yeah. Cool. Let's roll. Okay, game. Excellent. We had in command happen to. Okay, I'm in command. Okay, good. Of which? Oh God. Okay. Robert made me a commander, and I'm commanding troops. Oh, cool. Where are we? What are we? Who are we fighting? Oh God. Everyone. Everyone. Where are we going? We are in Old Town. Where's Old Town again? Oh no. Come on, Brian, you can do this. Hi! So we released Baelish's son. Okay, good. I got 70 ducats for the trouble. That's good. How do I find Old Town? There's a button here somewhere. Ledger, that thing, yeah, O-L-D-T-O-W-N, Kingdom of Old Town. Oh, so this is where Old Town is. Ooh, what's this? Is that like the prospering icon thingy? So we are in Old Town because there are pirates there. Oh! Okay. What happened there? Lord Paramount Denys, the realm is in a state of war, and as such, as your liege, I command That you provide men for... Oh, God. Alright, I suppose so. Oh, wait, Woolworth. Sorry. Oh, bollocks. We are fighting against Stannis. Oh, no. Oh, really? What's Stannis doing? Okay. Yes. Stannis is revolting against his brother, Robert. Is it? Yeah, that's a Stannis, alright. That is Stannis. Cool beans. He's got 22k troops. Oh dear. Well, I guess we're going to war. Cool. Stannis doesn't have any kids. Seriously, Stannis, if you want to revolt, you're going to have, like, an ear and a spear, at least. Okay, how concerning. I would like to... No way would I want to sit there. Make the 8. No. become exalted among men. Sure, why not? So that's know-nothing ambition. Okay. Time to go to war. So we're fighting against Stannis. And I guess if we go to this one? Yeah, all the Stormlands have revolted. Okay, good. So I'm gonna raise my own troops. I can't really raise my vassal troops without potentially them revolting against me. They all really detest me, not surprisingly. The tyranny penalty does go away in this version. Oh god, I hope the tyranny penalty goes away in this version of the game. Well, maybe I will raise my vassal levies. I mean, what's the worst that could happen? Did I just say that? Okay. And then group all the troops together and send them to this one. Yeah, let's do it. So, we, as in King Robert, as well as myself, Denys, Edmure of the Trident. Which Edmure is that, I wonder? Yeah, it's the Edmure, yeah. Edmure, Doran, Martell, and Eddard Stark are going to fight against Stannis. We should be able to wipe the floor with them, I would think. I may not even need to do anything. Oh god, we're in command. He needs to have an ear, and he has an ear. So, if we die, it'll be okay. Maybe. Alright. All these troops. I don't have a lot of my own troops. I guess this is all for Stannis's. Yeah. Stannis is trying to overthrow Robert because he thinks he's a tyrant, essentially. That's kind of not surprising. Is he a tyrant? Stressed. Lustful, authoritarian, ambitious, wrathful, gregarious, brave, skilled fighter. Knight, strong. Lack of funds. Interesting. Crest revolt. It has been a long day, and it is with some relief that you retreat to your bedchamber for the night. Your bed is warm, and just as you're about to drift off to sleep, you hear a strange hissing sound. Oh god. A carpenter needs to... A strange hissing sound? Something cold and scaly brushes past your naked leg. And as you... Oh no! And as you sit up, you feel a sharp pain in your upper thigh. Pulling back the covers reveals a vicious hissing snake. You stumble out of bed, but already Your sight grows dimmer as the intense pain spreads throughout your body. I hate snakes! Bollocks. Well, who did that? Wonderful. I'm dead! Does that mean I don't need to give him my drips anymore? Lord Paramount Denys has taken his last breath at the at age 53. He died under suspicious circumstances. No shit. A wrath man. People feared to cross him or even bring bad news. A wicked man. Denys surely paid for his sins in the afterlife. I'm now Lord John II. Oh no. I wonder who. Oh, I can't even find out who did it. Balls. Okay. So I need a new Master at Arms. At least everyone won't hate my guts. Master at Arms can be. Baelish's son? Illyn Baelish. Train troops, please, in the capital. Thank you. Lord Treasurer, collect taxes. Just there, I suppose. Bye, Master. Build a spy network. Maester? What happened to my Maester? Let's go with this guy. Thank you. Mr. Quinton. Quite shocked, actually. I got dead so quickly. Quite shocked indeed. Bloody gay guy can be my half-brother. Sure. And then... I think we're all good for everyone else. We've got some crappy commanders here, though. So, my heir is unmarried. Yes, you are. The giant! Awesome. Well, we should find you a marriage. Arrange marriage between my giant son and Jonquil, Lady of the Vale, a kinswoman. Also, okay. Oh, these are all Vale characters. Maybe I will wait and sort that out later. I cannot believe I died so quickly. Yeah, that's a bit concerning, really. Okay. Righteous in prison, my half brother, my units get married. Lots of kids need to be educated. Who are you? You are. It's my half sister? Okay. You can be educated by. Just, I don't know. This one. Sure, the Maester. That seems appropriate. Next, you. You my ear? No? Okay, good. You can be educated. I mean, my ear's like 15, so... A septon? Sure, why not? You can be educated. You're attractive. Uh-huh. Tyrannical stain. Interesting. You can be educated by... this one. Yeah, and then you... can be educated by opinion. This guy. Cool, that's my brother, isn't it? I think. I'm not sure. Well, gosh. How come I didn't become... Oh no, that's right, isn't it? Wait a second. Yeah, that's right. Okay, good. And then, special actions can now be taken, set areas focus. Yes, please. Okay, so we died. We are no longer in the war? It's really handy. Well, if we're not in the war anymore, let's drop down our troops. And as for vassal opinion, go to Realmtree and have a wee look-see here. Wait, we haven't even sworn fealty to Robert, which we probably should do. Swear fealty. I guarantee we're then going to be like immediately in the war. I would say that's almost certain. What the hell, have I died? Oh no, that's just updating that thing. I think? I didn't die. Not yet, okay. Not yet! You have a new heir. Yeah, okay. Cool. Your father, Lord Paramount Denys, has died. Small private, large funeral. Invite my vassals. All the lords of the... Man, this is a really expensive funeral. Let's go... Yeah, not all the lords and ladies of the realm, because they're fighting. That would be bad. Let's go with... that one. I guess that was expensive. We're also going to be back in the war in a second, so... that's not a good thing. Pick an ambition. I got one son, two sons, three sons, and two daughters. Eamond. Ilbert. Tiora, Alessandor, and Araya, maybe. Hey, Sylvan Eleven, how's it going? Welcome to stream. Okay, I got gonorrhea. That's not a good thing. How did I get that? I wonder. Are any of these kids bastards? No, but I have some twins. That's cool. I hereby accept your vassalage. Oh, good. So, I guess that means we're back in the war. Hey, look, we are. Oh, no way. Oh, cool. Perfect timing. The Iron King, Baelor. Baelon the Quarreler. So, Baelon Greyjoy. Has revolted as well. Oh, good. Perfect timing. Thanks, Baelon. Okay. How the heck am I going to tell the difference between... this is really unhelpful. Good job, game. Oh, no. Stannis' troops are the same flag as Robert's troops. So we can only tell who is Stannis and who is... Robert, by hovering over the image. Awesome. That's great. And then we raise troops. But we may as well zoom out of it here. And then that's Stannis. No, it's Robert and Robert. Cool. Whoa. Yeah, that's not bad, guys. They're friendly. Okay, good. Release the boys. Invitation to be sent out to the funeral. Awesome. Sounds good. Okay. I need to pick an ambition. Just a second. So I could become a castellan. Lower arms. Coin. Whispers exalted among men. Been trying to amass wealth. That's not a bad ambition. Obtain a greater throne? No. Befriend King Robert. Yeah, that'd be a damn good idea, actually. Been lavishly on food? Or why not? Waste all my money here. Okay, so let's just pause for a second and see if I can find a good match for my son. Let's start off in the north. Hello, have you got any available children? Sansa's, yeah, what about my cousin's ex-wife? Arranged marriage between Sansa Stark and... where's my son again? What's his name again? What's my son's name again? Oh, false. What is my son's name again? Whoops, whoa, no, escape. My son's name is Eamond. Okay, but is he not in my territory? Invite to court? Kidnap my son back. Arranged marriage. Nope. Yeah, that's annoying. Okay, let's go back here. Hi. Arranged marriage. And then like this, and then E. M. No, it's not gonna let me because he's not in my court. Alright, I will wait. Oh, actually, can I? Is he old enough to take a job? In my... E-M... Oh, nope. Okay, we need to wait till he's 16. And then we'll try and get him shacked up with Sansa Stark. That's the plan. Okay. See back in here. Troops are starting to... God, I love this song. This mod has got really nice music. I don't know if it's music from the TV show. It could be. I have no idea. Yes. Mm-hmm. I don't know if you guys can hear the music. Okay. Troops are coming. How's the war? Oh, where is... All of the guests have arrived at the area, and it's time to feast my dad. Who died? Well, while I'm here, I should ask all these people to stop plotting. He's not going to stop. At the beginning of the feast, Lord Something presents a petition before the court. He says that crime and banditry in Wycliffe is an increasing threat, and that local sheriffs cannot contain the problem. Okay, so you want me to what? He petitions you send men and coin to eradicate this menace plaguing the thing. Fine, sure, why not? Is it not your problem? Okay, he's organized men to attack the bandits. Excellent. Good. Go do that while I do other far more important things. far more important things. Lord Marwyn II spoke up and told us how great the food at my feast was. Excellent. Does that mean I made a friend? Maybe not a friend. Brilliant. Blessings upon you and your house. Your demand is just. My scheming is done. Okay, good. Whoa. Oh god, somebody's died. Oh no, it's the funeral. It's time to get stressed here. Hey heavens, how's it going? Oh, the funeral for my father. Getting used to this funeral thing, aren't we? There's these armies together. Excellent. This is Stannis' troops. That's a lot of troops you got there, Stannis. He's coming. Oh god, Robert's only got 14,000. Oh great. Levy's raised too long, of course. Well, I'm not going by myself. Actually, I'm not going at all. I'm letting my vassals do it. Okay. Come on, troops, get yourself sorted. A raven has arrived from the citadel. We should rejoice as winter is coming to an end. Brilliant. Thanks, Archmaester Rayam. Rayam? Excellent. Always good. That's Robert's troops, good. It is warming as winter comes to an end. The area rejoices. Rejoice! Rejoice! Okay. 2,000. So when we've got it all sorted, we should have 12k troops. Or 13k troops. Good. Should certainly help out Robert. Oh god. Oh, never mind. Oh no. Okay, awesome. So, we're about to lose some war. Credit against. War score against Bale and Greyjoy. My courtier would like me to find him something to marry. Okay, you are of House Greatwood, and you are just a courtier? Okay, you can marry. Probably shouldn't marry him to a lady. I mean, I'll marry him to a lady, but not a lady. Know what I mean? Do you have a job? What's your job? What's your title? Courtier? Okay. You can marry this lady because she's the first one on the list. Pearl himself. Please go away. like it really matters with the courtiers. -3 against Stannis, and now -3 against Balon Greyjoy as well. Awesome. Come on, Robert, do a better job. To the vivacious blade sword, John. Your wisdom and mercy is legendary. I hereby accept the marriage of this courtier with this courtier. Okay, cool. Nobody cares. Why do you bother me with such things? Sort it out for yourselves. So use the wildling rule. Steal her away. Problem solved. You can't steal her, you can't have her. Oh, and then we win a victory against Dennis, that's good. Come on, troops, hurry up. Get all sorted, please. Okay. Wow, did I see 55? No, I was reading that wrong. Okay, good. Excellent. Mr. Royce in the middle. Andar. And Vardis? Not in command, am I? No, I want to say. I'm gonna die of gonorrhea, aren't I? Any day now. How long till my son is 16? October. Okay, good. And then that's all my trips when they get there in the same place. 2 weeks away. Okay. Man, these damn Greyjoys. Hi. Robert would like me to be one of his commanders. Sure. Absolutely. At 17, that's probably a good thing. Oh yeah, we're pushing him back. Nice. Excellent. Yeah, in your face. Wow, we got 69% war score now against Balon Greyjoy. Things are turning around. Come on, troops. What else? Whoa, that was quick. Where'd that go? That was tall. Vassal levies raced along. I missed a message there from the king. Whoops. Never mind. What raven? I never got a raven. Did you get a raven? I didn't get a raven. Right, maybe it got lost. I think he wanted me to educate one of his kids, but too late now. July? Jesus, this army's slow. Okay. We now have all our armies in the same place. Off we go to the combat zone. Let's go in theory to here. See if we can take the Stormlands from... Insert name here. What is his name? Dennis, that's the one. Let's go. Oh, somebody died. Master of Whispers died. That's a tad concerning. I would like to appoint Walter, Lord of Sunrise Keep. Sure. Hey, can I get you to build a spy network? Here, thank you kindly. Excellent. Okay. Go away. A little bit of attrition damage. So all my good commanders are in this army. Great, it's the only army I've got. Excellent. Two people eloped and got married without anyone's consent except their own. Bastards! Well, they could be bastards. You never know. Okay. Michella and what? Wait, what? I'm sorry. Where were you sorry? So Michella. So my regent, or was that my dad's? How is she? Okay. Is that like my... How does that work again? Okay. It's like my... She was my dad's wife? I think that's right. Yeah. My dad's... Yeah, my dad's wife ran off with this guy. Alright. I mean, sure, why not? I don't wish... Yeah, I don't mind taking a hit on prestige. Love blossoms in all sorts of places. This one called Harrowstown. Oh yeah, that's where the crossing is, isn't it? Sea Pan Holdfast. Oh yeah, Old Pan Holdfast. Sorry. Cool. Guy in charge of the sister's guide. Okay. Stepstones. That's a friendly army. That's a friendly army. Good. Foster Tully is fighting Stannis here in Edderdale. Robert's army is currently resting in Bellwood. Okay, you and your king exchange stories about battles and warfare. Okay, cool. Yay, I'm making friends with Robert. That's good. Can only be a good thing. Hi, one of my sons. You be educated by this lady. Done, problem solved. Looks like. Come on, who's gonna win it? Like, I think we won that one. Yeah, we did, good. I mean they, obviously. Medium feudal taxation. Oh, awesome. Okay, we'll be coming into the combat zone very soon. Here's... Hello? Yeah, take on that army first. Sure, why not? Who are you exactly? Pirates? Looks like pirates. Oh, they're dead. Cool. The King's Landing! Actually, we could try and get the Greyjoy army here, then we might be able to squeeze them out of their war. Potentially, depending on how much war score we get, of course. Come on, Stev, run. Go, go, go. River crossing? Are we gonna get there? 22nd, the 21st versus 26th. Nope, we're gonna miss him. Damn! That would have been way too cool. Why did you just imprison Gretchen? Nope. Another Ironborn army is arriving. I don't know how many there are, but we're gonna. And where are you going? Are you going up there? Can you go up there? He's going to Duskendale. Oh, yep. And then. Wait. What? Oh, John. I mean, that's not my army, is it? My army get attached to Robert somehow. I don't know what just happened there. Come on, get there in time. Get there in time. Edard's army. Oh, that's a pissy. Oh, look! Oh, good job, Robert. You can go for them and I'll just, sit here and watch. I'll check there. Whoa! Oh, nice. See, Robert had the same idea. Good job. And 100%, say goodbye to Balon Greyjoy. His revolt just got smushed. Okay, off we go to Storm's End. I wonder if he's gonna capture him and cut off his head. That'll be good. That was quite a quick rebellion there, Balon. Come on, game. You can do it. So it's currently Balon in charge. Oh, he's in jail. Imprisoned by Robert of the Iron Throne. Now, is he going to bend the knee? Or is Robert going to take off his head? Oh, Asher died. Oh, that's kind of sad. How did she die? Okay. Oh, let's go back here. That's Robert. Here, and then Asher. She... How did she die? Died of stress. Age 29. Oh, that's a bit sad. And she was married to... Uragon... Softiron. Never heard of him. Oh. Excellent. Yeah, that's that war ending. Unlanded sons. Yeah, cool. Okay, we need to marry you to someone. We had a plan. Hi! Lord, Edard. Guess what? I'd really, really like your daughter to marry... Crap, he's under my... okay, hold on. You plan. Oh, wrong place. Damn, peninsulas look all alike. Oh no, that was the right one. Yeah, here. And then I need to find a position for my son. Somewhere. I can just invite him to my court, can't I? Invite to court. Good. And then release the pause. And you will arrive at my court. You will arrive at my court. Come on. Get in there. This whole guy. Ooh, that's a big enemy army. That's a really big enemy army. But they've gone. I don't know where they went. Son? There we go. Okay, now I would like you to marry Sansa Stark. Right here. Marry. Bingo. Problem solved. Yes. Yes. Yes, please. Oh, hell's yes. How's their succession? Edad Stark. Okay, Rob is still alive. Sansa is alive. And Harrison. Rug. He's around too. Good. Okay. Oh. Excellent. Land of Sun. I suppose I could give him a lander title. No, we'll leave him unlanded for now. That's fine. But, oh. That wasn't as good. Okay, so, here's our army. Place the pause. Hopefully Inad will accept. He should do. A friendly army, good. The pissy little one, whoa. Why does that not have their number? Friendly, okay. Sansa Stark has arrived in your court. Excellent! Disease is broken at a bridge, okay. Boring, boring, boring. Okay, cool. Not my problem. Let's go. That one. Possible character things. Host a wedding for it. Yeah, sure, I'll host a wedding. I'm gonna be broke, but it's totally worth it. Yeah, I see that. Budget deficit. What are you gonna do? Lord Paramount Edad has sent you a dowry, but it was a poor offering. A paltry sum of gold and silver clearly doesn't befit the value of the bride. Hey, it helped to cover some of the food costs. You know. That's okay. I'm sure the North needs the money more than I do. The storm's end! How we're doing here? 30, 30, 28. Yep, cool. I wonder where Stannis actually is right now. Stannis? You're commanding troops in Skyreach. Is that in my territory? Skyreach sounds like it should be mine. Oh no. Seriously? My lord, his grace, King Robert has taken his last breath. May he repose in peace. Now his heir, Louis Baratheon, will take the throne and rule the Seven Kingdoms. No! No! How did he die? Slain by Roderick Greyjoy in personal combat. Ah, no! Oh, balls. Nuts. Well, ain't that a fine how do you do? Okay, now does this war invalidate? Yeah, it does. Long live the king, long live King Louis of the House Baratheon, the first of his name, King of the Andals, the Rhoynar, and the First Men, Lord of the Seven Kingdoms, and Protector of the Realm. Right, that was a waste of a war, wasn't it? You, Stannis, trying to claim the throne also. Let's just have a look here. Is he going to do it again? Has he lost the claim? Let's have a look. Been lavishly. Sure, why not? It's my son. Okay, Stannis. Doesn't look like he's got a claim anymore. Wait, are these claims? Stormlands, blah blah blah. Yeah, sucks to be Stannis. Did he lose that claim? Let's bring up the Iron Throne. And then claimants. Lots. Lots and lots and lots and lots and lots. I guess. STA. Apparently Stannis lost the claim. That's unusual and a bit strange. Okay. Prince Robin. Yeah, whatever happened to Prince Robin? I thought Robin was the heir. Oh, let's go back here. Louis. You brother Robin. Louis is 24. Robin is 20. Okay, I see. He's rude. Huh, I didn't know that was a trait. That's interesting. So, Louis. Okay. Wow. King Louis of the Iron Throne is a legitimized bastard. We don't know who his mother is. That's quite interesting. I hope he gets like Lewis the Bastard. Ambitious, diligent, craven. Interesting. He's got a son? Jarman. His brother Robin. Denys. Another bastard. Wow, Robert. Why am I not surprised? Okay. Do I need to... Oh no, I'm still... Yeah, cool. So I need to wait for my troops to come back. At least to pause. So I sent out waiting invitations. Why is the Iron Throne so small here? Has not everyone, have not all of the kingdoms pledged their loyalty? Please don't bring on a civil war. Yeah, it's the last thing I want is a civil war. Apparently, Grizzel of Eastwell doesn't like me. How tough. What? The Septim of the area isn't going to come to my son's wedding. You jerk. Can I replace you with somebody else? It's my friggin' son's wedding, you jerkbag. Okay, I need a new Septim, because... How dare he? Yeah. Hi, this guy. Congratulations, you're the new Septim. Come to my son's wedding. What a jerk. Wait, unless it was that guy. Did I screw that up? Minimum faith authority. Okay. Don't know what that is. What does that mean? Okay. I need to obtain this coronation? Sure. What's the minimum faith authority? Was realm. Okay, 7. Faith authority. Minimum. High septum point septums. Oh. Okay. Apparently we can't just fire septums. Well, too bad, because I got in first. Okay. Slavery. Oh dear. Okay, good. And then release the pause. Yeah, let's have a look here. Hi. Lord Courtney of the Vale needs an educator, and you are my father's child. Okay. Sure. Yeah, learning's really good for you guys, right? Oh. My truth's back yet? No. Go actually there. Long walk from Dragonstone. Wars between the Grand Powers of the Realm have subsided now. Good. Perhaps this Lewis Baratheon will be a calming influence. Although he's a brilliant commander, a knight, a poor fighter. Legitimized bastard, arbitrary, oh great, gluttonous, ambitious, diligent, craven, aggressive leader, siege leader. Got a scholarship focus? Oh no. Why would you do such a thing? I'm gonna bet that this guy is gonna somehow plot his demise. I would put money on that actually. Let's go back to... Yeah, my son's winning. Cool. Yay! Just invite everyone. It'll be amazing. I think that's not a bad thing. I have a weak claim on the crossing. No, I think I'll pass. Now, Sansa Stark and Eamon Arryn stand before the gods to take up a holy vow of marriage. The great lords and ladies of the Vale look on as he drapes the arms of House Arryn around the bride to finally seal their marriage. Aww. Aww. And he dies of gonorrhea. Shouldn't jug. Oh, by the way, we're broke. Yay! Alright, son, you've got one job. After having been insulted... Okay, let's start again. After having been insulted and being the butt of the jokes for far too long, my patience with my court jester is beginning to run out. One last joke. Okay, if I do this, I get arbitrary. I really shouldn't let it get on my nerves. No, I will let this one slide. I don't want arbitrary. And then what's gonna happen? I don't want arbitrary. That's just a terrible trait to have. I'm honorable. Oh, that's cool. That's a nice trait. Okay. So, are they married yet? Yeah. Daughter-in-law. Cool. Wow, that sounds very good. He's a giant. As the feast winds down, and now only the bedding remains. Here we go. All right. Really odd. Okay. All right. This is Lewis's coronation. Phew. Oh, great. So Lewis has been crowned. We're at the fist of time right now. Oh god, Eddard's become a leader of an independence faction. No. Oh no. Why would you do such a thing? Why would you want to break away? And no, we don't want to join you. Oh hells no. Are my troops home yet? No, not yet. Okay. Interesting. Alright, son, you've got one job. The morning after the wedding feast has come, and all the lords and ladies finally make their way home. All agree it was a fine celebration, and many predict that the newlyweds shall be most content. Well, I should damn well hope so. Excellent. Oh, do we have a... problems with disease. Just the blood flux, but it's in Dorne, so I mean, who cares, right? Yes. This place is independent, Goldshire. Isn't that south of, south of Dormund, Goldshire? Haha. Interesting. Okay. Right. So. Everything's looking pretty good right now, I think. Yay, troops are back in my territory finally. Woo! Boom. Thanks, Deveron. You rock. Okay. So, let's go through and do a little bit of a double check here that everyone's got a job. Lord Treasurer, can you collect some taxes somewhere? Oh, in the capital? No, I won't bother then. My master is building a spy network. Good. Maester is sitting on his ass. Good. Excellent. And then I don't have a cupbearer. I should probably have a cupbearer. This guy. You can be cupbearer, because I don't know who you are. Jester, do I need a jester? G A L. Yeah. You can be my court jester, Petyr Baelish's son. Congratulations. Your dad was a dick. Cool. Is that all sorted? So... And... mercenary companies. Stormbreakers. Elswood inventory, hedge knights. Oh, that's cool. Not seen that before. As far as I remember. Excellent. Okay. Very good. And presumably now my levy's race too long is going down, hopefully. Yay! Poor King Robert dying. Never mind. And in personal combat with a Greyjoy. A bit annoying, really. Wonder what happened to his wife. She's probably the queen mother right now, right? Okay, the whatever it's called. Well, no, actually, she wouldn't be. So, sibling. Nope, wrong one. There we go. Where is she? Yeah. So, Lyanna Stark is Lady Lyanna the Howling. That's weird. We claim on the north, her kids are Robin, Chase Sonia, Gunthor, and, I can't pronounce that, Argalak. Wow, that's cool. Interesting. Huh. Wicked and oh yeah, that's yeah, okay. You don't really hear much about Eddard's mother, do you? Why is that? You hear about Rickard a little bit. I wonder how she died in the TV series and the books. Yeah, you really don't hear about them. Brandon. Yeah, Eddard. Lyanna. Benjen. Yeah. Strange, isn't it? Never mind. Okay. It looks like Lewis has imprisoned Idmure. Why did he do that, I wonder? A windy way he did that. Is my Game of Thrones knowledge, or did the Iron Throne conquer all of Westeros? By the way, never call out lurkers. That's an instant turnoff for some people. Okay. So we are. What year is it? Let me get a gauge for how far into the TV show in theory we might be. Let's go here. And then here. And then. Sansa Stark is 20, so that'll give you an idea of roughly how far into the game we are. We started at Robert's Rebellion. Yeah. And yeah, most of Westeros is in the Iron Throne. Yep. Okay, and we're playing a particular line. Boy, human size has got space and colonies better. Yeah. If only Yes, indeed. Yeah. Man, those continents sure moved fast in the last 6,000 years, huh? So currently, on the Iron Throne is Robert Baratheon's son to a woman we don't know. Because he's a legitimized bastard, and his half-brothers are the children of Lyanna Stark. Some of them. Because, you know, it's Robert Baratheon, so he's hooked up with quite a few different women. So there's plenty of bastard claimants to the Iron Throne. Lady of Eastweald is banishing some kids. Alright. So what happens if you crank up diseases to... I have no idea. I did not know that you could do that. To max lethality? I don't know. I don't know how to edit the code like that. We have some diseases. There's blood flux. It looks like. In Westeros at the moment. And then... what's that? The Red Death? That's pretty much all for diseases. At the moment. I would imagine if you maxed up the lethality. Do you have all the expansions? I have all of them except for Conclave. And also the Aztec one. Because that just never helps anything. That's the last thing you want in your game. Is the Sunset something. Dangerous factions. Oh, good. Good. I'm guessing it's my half-brother. That'd be the most logical. Yeah. Awesome. This could be concerning. I do have an ear, don't I? I do. I got two ears. Why do I have, like, no troops? Oh, am I reading that right? Where do all my troops go? Oh god, what? Where did all my troops go? Are we at war? Hold on a second. That's really odd. Go back here. We're not at war with anyone. Where are my troops? What happened? I mean, what happened? That's really odd. I had... What? Well, no wonder there's like a faction against me. You should be able to open the spawn rate of the diseases in the middle of the game. Yeah, that could be messy though. And see how... Yeah, that would be interesting. Why do I have no troops? Got... Yeah, that's mostly... Who's my master at arms? This guy. Why have I got... That's interesting. So my master at arms is... supposed to be training troops in the area, yet... I've got no troops. It's not like I was attacked. Mind you, here's my court jester. Maybe that's like a sneaky mechanic. I need to replace him then and find someone that might actually like me. But even so, where did those 4k troops go? What? Unless the whole thing's being upgraded. Not that I can see. That's really odd. Scratching my head here. I don't know. Okay, yeah, we need to, just out of a precaution, we're gonna give this job to not my half-brother that wants me potentially replaced. We're gonna give it to, is that Nestor Royce again? Hey, it's Nestor Royce, I know him. Sure, you can be my hero, baby. Cool. That's really weird. I don't know why I have like no troops. Okay, let's watch our troop number climb. At least the pause. I'm surprised they all haven't revolted, actually. That's really odd. 10. How come I've got 10 guys? No way can I be that terrible. Okay, I don't have the money. What? Oh, is there some kind of horrendous combat modifier? No. Got a hunting focus. Let's change that to war focus. I can't until May. Alright. What is going on here? Why do I have no guys? Wait, is there like a plot or something? Threats. How weird. I've never seen that before. Question mark? Where do all my troops go? Okay, let's pause. Let's just, I really hope that my troops are gonna come back. That's the wrong screen, John. Good job. There we go. Why do I have just 10 guys? Things up with this whole thing. Nothing's being built. I'm very confused. Castellan, what are you doing? That's my province. Oh, there was an event about sending some troops to kill some bandits. But I wouldn't think that would have done that, surely. Can I get you to do that? Apparently not. Okay. That's very strange. I'm quite perplexed. What if it's... I got one guy. Is there a disease? I really don't know what's going on here. Is there something here? I mean, this is like the death of my reign almost. Very good military ruler. Go here. It's climbing again. Hold on, let's go. Wow, that holding thing's really fluctuating. It's gone down to 1k. Did you start a new game? Not recently. I wonder if it's a bug. Oh great, and she wants to... Someone wants to depose me. Well, I'm not surprised. How many troops? I have zero guys. What? I wonder if it's because they've started a faction. Liege loyalists. Okay. He doesn't like me either. Unrightful remove of council. Counselor. Unrightfully removed a counselor. Right. Okay, let's check my realm tree here. Maybe that should shed some light. That's not my realm tree, that's his one. Go. Raise the base -4. That's nothing. Okay. Really, this. Where's the guy's. I don't understand that at all. Well, time to counter Republic. Very tempting. Yeah, I don't think the Iron Throne would like that. Is it winter? That could be it. Could be a really bad winter. I didn't see any warning about winter coming. Although, you know, Aelod Stark's always saying winter is coming. That's really strange. I think the Iron Throne's got plenty of troops. How many have you got? He's got 126,000. I guess if he wanted to, he could take me, like, tomorrow. But... good. Oh god, someone else has joined the faction to depose me. Why would you do such a thing? I have decided to bestow upon you the title of Warden of the East. Okay. I should hope so. Thank you. Excellent. That'll hopefully make people like me more. I have no idea. Probably not. Why is my garrison tanking? It's really strange. My levies aren't raised. No, no, no. Don't have a retinue. I don't think you can get them anyways. You might be able to. Yeah, that's really odd. I probably don't have a hospital. I'll check. I do. Except there's not really any structures in it. But this, yeah, even so, there's no outbreaks. We're free of outbreaks. You probably need farms. How do I do that? You got private farms? Or do I? Hello? Good. Yeah, green means I've got it, right? Maybe not. Maybe I do need some farms. Oh god, we've got a disease thing here. Not my territory though, is it? That's so weird. Where's my garrison gone? Mr. Garrison? Disease. Yeah, that's not... that's all the way down there. I'm really quite puzzled. When we get enough money, we'll definitely build... or at least upgrade some of these. Hello? Good. Really, really strange. I know, right? I'm just shocked. I don't suppose everyone else is having the same problem. Let's check it out on Stark. No, he's fine. Of course. Of course he's fine. What's the crown lore? Surely it can't be like maximum something something. Okay. No one's voting for minimum faith authority. There's slavery, obligation. First knight is illegal. Oh yeah. Feudal levies medium. Okay, it's only 20%. Hold on a second. Medium. These are all taxation. Very freaking strange. Yeah, well, I'll, yeah. When we get enough money, remind me and I'll do that. we have had disturbing news from Crow's Barrow of another atrocity committed by your vassal, Lord Petyr. This is Petyr Breakstone. Apparently Lady Dory bore him a stillborn child, which triggered a terrible rage. He ordered all the midwives and wet nurses, as well as all their families, put into the dungeon and severely questioned. Oh dear. It is reported none survived the horrible torture. Wow, you're a bit of a dick, aren't you? Okay. He is truly mad. Can I righteously imprison him? Apparently I can not do that. I can righteously imprison somebody else. I don't want to get, like, a tyranny penalty. Okay. Interesting. Oh god, that faction's up to 102%. Right. So Podrick, Wycliffe, Roland, Iron Oaks, Cador of Strong Song, and my half brother want to take over. Oh dear. And I've got like no troops to do it. 21 guys. What can I do with 21 guys? I'm sure that reminds me. That reminds me of. Who says it? That Ramsay Bolton / Ramsay Snow. He's all like, just give me a few good men. Well, I've got a few good men. 21 of them. Oh, God. Don't even have the money for mercenaries. Okay, so. A husband and wife musician couple have arrived from Lice. Their performances range from vulgar satires to political vintages. I don't know how to pronounce that. And everything in between, including songs. Give them 2 gold, give grains of trait charitable, or yeah, sure, why not? I'll take the trait charitable for like 3 gold. Yeah, I really should imprison that guy, but I don't want a tyranny penalty right now. Because we're already at over 100%. So, we'll stream until the end of the year. Obviously in game time, not in real time. And then we shall call it there, since I have been streaming for... Let's have a look here. Uptime. 1 hour, 22 minutes. Don't forget to follow Mr. Jack Notch so that you can see what happens. Immortality has been released from the Dungeon of the Iron Throne. Good. That is good. I don't think we are able to switch governments. I would think not, but we'll have a look. Is it in here somewhere? I think it's all fixed. Is it here? Don't think you can. Found a new empire. I could found a new empire. Borrow money from the Iron Bank. The White Book. No, I don't think I can change our government type. Oh, 99% revolt risk. It's just slipped back under 100%. That's quite funny. I wonder if it needs to be 100. Okay, so Gunsir Rosby has joined the Viserys for the Iron Throne faction. That sounds like a really dumb idea. How old is Viserys now, actually? Find Viserys. At least the poorest, too. Okay, hold on a second. Skip past all of these things and we'll find Viserys. Where is he? Fine character. V-I-S. Hi, Viserys. Where are ya? Did I spell that wrong? Where's he gone? Oh, that's Realm. Never mind. I got it. Let's go back. V-I-S-E-R. S-E-R. There is Targaryen. Here we go. He is 32 years old. He's a lunatic. Well, we knew that before. And he is married to... He's in... Little Valyria. Okay. Oh, and Rhaegar's dead. Jaime is dead. Daeron's dead. Aegon's dead. And little Jaehaerys is dead as well. Yep. Yep. He's had kids. Okay, he's had Laena Targaryen, Oris Targaryen, and Balon Targaryen. Fascinating. Quite cool. Yeah, I think we're okay with our liege. Still don't know why I've got no troops. Very concerning. Hi, Lewis. Lewis is our liege, and he thinks we're all right. And wait, is that right? Yeah, that's right. And then we think that he's okay. Cool. He's a bit younger than we are. And we're not in a war, which is the main thing. Because that would be bad, very bad. Let's go back to diplomatic status. Yeah, I'm still perplexed as to why we have no troops. Reputation, nobles, okay, cool. Successfully managed to cross certain rumors about your person. Good. Never heard of you drinking about it. Actually, that's a really good idea. Hi. Can I go try to befriend? Apparently not. Oh wait, it'll be in this one, I think. I thought it was. Where is it? Well, maybe it's an event. Maybe not. I have a claim on the crossing and of Blackwood. No, a small, weak claim. They might not be my claims, actually. 99.1%. Oh, God. And then my son is still unlanded. Has he got Sansa Stark pregnant? No. Oh, God. He's an incompetent commander. A giant, poor fighter, a knight, gluttonous, brave, deceitful, wrathful, and authoritative. And Sansa is intricate web weaver, attractive, trained fighter, duelist, humble, gregarious, zealous, charitable, and arbitrary. That's a weird, really weird mix of troops. Yeah, I think actually that's a good point. Let's go here and go. Hi. This guy. It'll be this guy. Improve relations with the Iron Throne. There we go. There we go. My Justicia is improving relations with the Iron Throne. That's good. Why do I have no goddamn trips? Oh, Mr. Rasmus might need a new. Bleeding from the eyes and ears. Wow. That's a really bad way to go. Mr. Royce, would you like a new wife? Here, marry my relative Jonquil. That'd be great. You'll love me for it. Love me for it. Okay. Did you love me for it? Made no difference. Okay, good. Okay. Alright. I got reinforcements, it says. Well, okay, I don't believe ya. 50 guys. Oh, great. At least the garrison's back to full strength, although I don't know why it wasn't. Oh, it's going down again, isn't it? Really odd. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, hello. Lord Paramount Tyrion the Imp of the Westerlands has joined the Prince Argilic for the Iron Throne faction. Tyrion. Right, so Tyrion wants someone else for the Iron Throne. He could probably do it. I think I have a tax penalty still with that county. Last time I tried to do that, they wouldn't give him any more money. But it might have changed since my dad died. So I'll do that. Yeah, good point. Cool. Okay. Worst comes to worst, the other guy will die. Mahaha. Hey, thanks for that follow. What was that? Did you hear that? Is that a White Walker? It's a White Walker. I'm just waiting to see it on the replay. Did it work? It is! Ha 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 ha! Excellent. I have arranged a small tournament for my enjoyment. Okay, I can either get craven or wounded. I chose the most beautiful lady of the tournament and accepted her as my champion. Okay, my wife is my honor. I really don't want wounded. Ah, what? We'll go with that. I didn't want it craven. Unless that was lose craven. No, that would have been got craven, so instead I'm. Oh, over 70% chance. Fingers crossed! Fingers crossed! Tells out how soon I'll start going. Yeah! Boom! Oh, you're gone! Yeah, that'd be amazing. Or like lock, stock, and two smoking barrels. Just what was that? Ah, it's a brand World War II machine gun. That'd be amazing. Ah, you bet you weren't expecting that. That'd be quite funny. This faction's very concerning. Where are oh, 300 guys? We're all good now. 300 guys. I do remember. In my standard vanilla game I played, I started a retinue, and my retinue began with one dude who was like my son. It was great. Isn't there that kid in the game? Isn't there that kid in Game of Thrones that time travel? That's Brandon Stark. Bran Stark. Yeah, that's so weird. And well, the game is auto-saving. I guess that means that's it for the stream. Looters have destroyed the trade post in Goldtown. Am I the liege of Goldtown? Am I the lord of Goldtown? No, not my concern. Who's in charge of Goldtown? Yeah, Mr. Unworthy, sort your shit out. Alright, thank you very much for your company, Jack Notch. It has been most appreciated. We shall leave the stream here for now. I may play something else. Might play some Stellaris next. Or I do know some of my friends might be playing Armor 3 right now. So we could have a look and see what they're doing. I'm gonna go get some food. And then I shall be back on streaming later in the evening. Thank you everyone for watching. I better save the game. Save. And I will see y'all next time. Cheers.